There is much rejoicing in heaven today as we watch Sarah take me on in baptism.
I am so glad that I can baptize my daughter today. I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah! I am so glad I was able to baptize my baby daughter.
Hey, I heard about your dad. I'm really sorry about that. But my parents are going to be out of town this weekend if you want to come over.
You shouldn't go to that party tonight. You know there's going to be drinking and drugs there.
I think I'm old enough to take my own decisions to do this. Just let me have the phone with my friend. Hey, Mom, I'm home.
You're home early.
Yeah, it wasn't that great, and I got some homework to do.
Oh, okay. Well, do your homework and brush your teeth and say your prayers and tuck yourself in.
Don't need this.
Therefore go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely I will be with you always, to the very end of the